But as a grandmaster in Iceland, according to law, you are entitled to a salary. And every Icelandic grandmaster in chess, they are paying, they've been paid salaries. Provided that you do some teaching in chess,
or even possibly
play for Iceland.
I hate chess very much. No, I don't need the money. No, I don't need
it.
I'll skip it.
So you're not
planning. I hate chess. I hate chess, really.
You hate chess?
Yeah.
So you're not planning on claiming the grandmaster salary?
No.